Hi, if you are a fan of this show, please do not watch this video. Hello everyone, this is JPL back for another reaction video, and today I'll be reacting to TMNT episodes 23 and 24. Yeah, that's a fun. That's a hair dryer, blow dryer, I don't know.
This must be the hidden Krang lab.
You don't say.
Let's trash the place.
Hold on, Raph. This is a recon mission. We go in there, find out what the Krang are up to, and then trash the place.
Of course. Well, that's gotta break someone's back.
See? My plan worked. I tired it out.
He didn't tire it out. The wasp died because it lost its stinger.
Yeah,
Yeah, that's not how the wasp works.
Sorry, dude.
Wasps keep stinging after they stab you.
Are you okay?
Over and over again.
I'm sore, but I think I'll be... It's just that the egg could be fragile. Michelangelo cannot be trusted with it. I'll carry it myself.
I'm beginning to think he likes
so
that.
So that's
egg
what the sting does.
Well, the egg talks.
It makes you maternal.
Well, I think I will do something.
Piece it together, guys. I'm sure you can figure it out.
Join me?
Not unless you get more specific.
Come on.
Let's ask Splinter what to do.
No dice, guys. Looks like he took April out for a training exercise.
Okay, look. We gotta destroy that egg.
Took her out where?
Agreed. But he won't let us get...
Where does a rat go in the city? With April, a target.
I'm destroying the egg tonight. Myself!
Uh-huh, yeah. Good luck. I don't think it's gonna work, but good luck.
Leo, what are you doing?
Protecting my child, darling.
If that thing hatches, it might try to eat us.
Well, just look at its eyes. It's all black. Push him into the egg.
You bit me!
Oh boy, Ralph is now gonna be Raph is gonna be controlled.
He said he was going for the egg last night.
Look what happens to the caterpillar guarding the egg.
It gets eaten.
It's eating him!
I doubt that caterpillars are this violent though. Well, that worked.
Gotta remember what Donnie said. Gotta remember.
Put the thing in the thing.
Feel kinda.
Guess it's up to Splinter?
What about Michelangelo?
He is no longer a threat to the egg.
Yes, I finally understand what is so awesome about this egg.
But how did he. He passed out, so how did he not turn?
What have you done?
Pulled your bacon out the frying pan, bro!
Donatello, you
did he use the same needle? That's not...
You said you turned him.
I did.
Did you, Donnie? Did you really? You did, but... After you bit me, I was totally wigging. I almost passed out like 19 times, bro.
Uh-huh.
I stayed with it long enough, it hurt my brain to remember everything you said.
Yeah, that's not enough serum. Oh, you need to put a top on that. That thing's gonna be going everywhere. Now let's eat that egg. Smash it! Kill it before it comes out! Oh.
Three wasps?
It's a cazador! I mean, you have a knife in that thing somehow. You gotta use it at some point. Seriously, what is the point of having... that bow staff to have a sword in it if you're not even gonna use that sword? I mean, come on, Donatello. Okay, let's just get on to the next episode here. Get all the things set up. So yeah, learning about a new wasp type. I still don't think you'd be I don't think that's possible, losing a stinger. Wasps, they're very notorious for stabbing you 10 times over.
Hey, I got him! April, did you see?
No, she's just looking at that tree over there.
If you want to impress April, better leave me out of it.
Uh-huh, yeah. Just don't bring this romance that I don't want to see.
A secret message.
Who would be sending me a secret message?
Let me guess. Your dad?
April, it's Dad.
Exactly.
Neil?
Who else would send a secret message to April? Her father.
You can send help. If you want to impress April, better leave me out of it.
Oh my goodness. Please tell me we are not doing this. We're doing this.
I've been moved to a secret crank facility.
Dad?
Uh-huh. Yes. She heard that from far away with low audio.
Huh. That doesn't seem very crangy.
What would seem crangy?
Why would Donnie try to rescue April's dad by himself?
Cause, you know, April.
Maybe because I told him he has no shot with April? What?
It's true.
Because he has no shot with April.
Yeah, but you don't tell him that.
Why not?
The heart's a soft muscle, man.
Tell him.
A soft muscle.
It's not. In a way, it's bestiality. In a way. Honestly, it would be. Because they're turtles. Legitimate turtles that were mutated. It's not like they were humans that were mutated to turtles. It's what I'm saying here.
Well, I heard you that time.
Heard what? I did not move.
Uh-huh.
Then what's that sound? You hear that, right? It's coming from down there. Let's follow it.
She has psychic hearing.
I hear nothing.
Really?
She's not human? Who is this? Is it... it's a toad. Yeah. It's a toad. Could be a lizard, but it's a thing. Eat him! Oh, he actually ate him. It's a turtle.
It's me, Donatello.
The turtle, which is the one who has gained entry, has found the captain.
Shut the door!
Exactly as Krang had planned the plan. Yes, the plan is going according to plan.
Thank goodness you've come.
Right, shall we go?
Immediately.
Alright, he's a robot.
Listen to the silence.
I don't know what is she. What is this person? Is this just a never gonna be explained type situation, or
that way?
What?
Let's split up. Donnie, you get Mr. O'Neill out of here.
What is Lizard Guy's deal here? It's just. Bad influence.
But I am curious how you hear the sound, but I do not.
Maybe it's why the crying are after me.
Because you're a robot. No.
Dad? Dad! Oh, Dad, I can't believe it!
There's a tracking device on him.
Thank you so much.
It's good to be back.
I don't know what's that guy's deal. He's something, alright. Well, I'm not sure what the whole deal with Lizard Face was, so I'm sure he'll be coming back. But April's dad, that's, of course, something's the plan. Oh, he's gotta be into it, somehow. I don't know what, brainwash or robot? I'm not betting, I'm watching it right now. So yeah, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you all next time. Bye.